This is a warning to anyone who's in the Advent Health System and the Advent or Florida Hospital System. They have just declared a code black. That's a code black, ladies and gentlemen. That means the emergency rooms are now closed because they're being overwhelmed with COVID-19 patients. This is 8 News on your side. More information comes in when it comes in.